The softening gateway epGate PN enables the easy connection of PROFINET IO devices to Ethernet IP controllers. Up to 32 PROFINET IO devices can be connected to almost any type of controller. In this video, we briefly introduce you to the process of creating a simple project for a Rockwell PLC with Studio 5000 for the epGate PN. Start Studio 5000 and select New Project. After that, select your PLC type and enter a name for the project. Select Tools, EDS Hardware Installation Tool, and register the EDS file. Right mouse click on Ethernet IO configuration. Select New Module. In the following windows, set the filter to softening. Double click on epGate PN. In the New Module window, set the name and the IP address for the epGate PN. In order to create the assembly configuration, click on Change and select Exclusive Owner and Disable Keying. After that, switch to Connection and set the required cycle time. Open Add-on Instructions and click on Import Add-on Instructions. Navigate to the automatically generated AOIs in Windows Explorer. Click on Open. Confirm the import with OK. The AOIs are visible under Add-on Instructions and their corresponding data types are created. After the AOIs have been imported successfully, the program tags can be created under Tasks, Main Task, Main Program, Parameters, and Local Tags. In this example, we create one variable for the raw input data, one variable for the raw output data, and assign the input AOI and output AOI respectively. The data which will be used in the PLC program is made available by the tags with suffix underscore cooked. The input data can now be read in the main routine. Click on Add On, epGate PN1, and enter the appropriate tags. The read input data can now be incremented by 1. This requires the Add block. Right-click and select Add Ladder Element, and then Add. Connect source A to the input data and enter a 1 in source B. Under Dest, select the output data. In order for the output data to be sent to the PROFINET device, the data status must be set to valid. To do this, select the MOV block via Add Ladder Element and enter 128 under Source. Under Dest, select the status of the exit data. Now, also the output data can be written. Click on Add On, epGate PN01, and enter the appropriate tags. These data are transferred to the softing RTEM PROFINET device and mirrored by an input and output module and transferred again from the RTM to the epGate PN. Verify the routine and the task by a right mouse click and select Verify. Then click on Controller epGate PN and select Verify. Click on Who Active and select the PLC where the project is to be downloaded. In the following window, click on Download. Go online with the PLC, open parameters and local tags. The input data is received successfully, incremented by 1, and transferred to the output data. Further information can be found on our website, industrial.softing.com. Thank you for your attention.